India is overcoming all the challenges posed by COVID-19 with the help of knowledge and by instilling confidence and trust in the country's devoted scientists and scientific administrators. Recently, PM Modi had an enriching interaction with more than 100 directors of the premier science and technology institutions of the country. PM also lauded the research and development work done by these institutions towards meeting the challenges posed by COVID-19. During this unprecedented health crisis, the efforts of India's youth innovators towards providing quick technological solutions have been widely appreciated. In the first place, let's get started with the information of immediate use. Various government departments and ministries have timely released up-to-date information through guidelines, standard operating procedures, and regulations to mitigate the impact of COVID-19. These include guidelines mandated for operationalization of COVID care services for children and adolescents, management of COVID-19 patients and COVID-19 standard operating procedure for neonates. The efforts also incorporate Ministry of Ayush home care guidelines for children for prophylactic care, parent participation in home-based learning during school closure, practical and simple self-help manuals for the psychological well-being of healthcare workers, an information booklet for rehabilitation of post-COVID-19 patients, and food safety and COVID-19 guidelines issued by ICMR, National Institute of Nutrition. To augment the capacity enhancement of medical oxygen, various significant initiatives and contributions have been witnessed across the country. Vikram Sarabhai Space Center, the lead body of Indian Space Research Organization, or ISRO, has developed an oxygen concentrator named Shwas to save many lives across the country. The oxygen concentrator delivers enriched levels of oxygen to support patients with respiratory illness or the ones who are on oxygen therapy. Moreover, Project O2 for India, run by the Office of Principal Scientific Advisor, Government of India, has also supported the country in enhancing medical oxygen capability. Under this project, the National Consortium of Oxygen has enabled the supply of critical raw materials such as zeolite, setting up of small oxygen plants, manufacturing compressors, and final products. Now let's have a look at the contributions from industry partnerships that have joined the warfare against mitigating the COVID-19 pandemic. To ramp up the COVID-19 testing capacity across the country, the Council of Scientific and Industrial Research, India's apex scientific research organization, has joined hands with Tata MD. The initiative will be utilized to manage the COVID-19 testing requirements across the country. Not only this, but the institute has also collaborated with an organization that has received regulatory approval by DCGI to undertake a two-arm phase 2 clinical trial to assess the safety and efficacy of the drug, Colchicin. Now let's get to know about the major developments that have been initiated for the consumption and benefits of the general public. Project Extension Hospitals of PSA, Government of India, has led to the development of modular hospitals that could act as an extension of hospital infrastructure and can be built adjacent to an existing hospital building. Further, the Indian Institute of Technology, IIT Roper, has also developed a power-free device, Jeevanvayu, which can be used as a substitute for a continuous positive airway pressure machine. The device functions without electricity and is adapted to both kinds of oxygen generation units, like oxygen cylinders and oxygen pipelines in hospitals. Some other important ventures include 2-deoxy-D-glucose developed by DRDO, PregCOVID, or the National Registry of Pregnant Women with COVID-19 in India by ICMR, and COVID Severity Score Software. The collective endeavors of our scientists have resulted in a host of science and tech innovations that have strengthened the nation's fight against COVID-19. Together, we can and we will beat the pandemic out with the strengths and the spirit of services as our backbone. We will be back with some more updates. Thanks for watching.